Hi friends, I'm Kazel, and in today's video, I will be sharing with you how you can find your Goodnotes backup files in your Google Drive and how to determine which of your Goodnotes files are properly backed up. So let's begin. If you don't know how to back up your Goodnotes files yet, make sure to check this video out because I have shared different ways on how you can back up your Goodnotes files so you won't lose them. And one of the ways to automatically back up your Goodnotes files is by connecting your Goodnotes account to your Google Drive. Once that is connected, you can check the progress by tapping the backup icon in the upper left corner. Then tap Progress Details. You will see the files that are being backed up and files that are on queue. Another way to access this is by tapping the gear icon and go to the Settings menu. Then go to the Automatic Backup option. If the backup is completed, you will see this Backup Successfully Completed message, and below it is the last backup time. If it is currently in progress, you will see the list of files that are in the process of being backed up. Now, to check which of the files are already backed up in your Google Drive, we have to first check the folder name we have set. Go back to the Auto Backup window and you will see this destination folder here. The default is usually the word Goodnotes, but if you have changed this, just take note of the name you have set. Now, let's go to your Google Drive. Make sure to log in using the same account which you have connected in your Goodnotes account. The Auto Backup folder will be in your base level Google Drive folder, and just find the destination folder name you have set. Inside this folder, you will see the Goodnotes files and folders that are already backed up. And if in the case in which you are not sure which folders are not backed up, you can check the list of files that are in the backup queue. Or you can also manually compare the files that you have in the Goodnotes app to the files that are already in your Google Drive. If you have any questions or suggestions on what videos you want to see next, let me know in the comment section below, and see you next time. Bye!